Have you ever lived in the highway motel in China before? Let's see.
Hi guys, Jason here. Welcome to the channel.
In the past 3 days and two nights, we have driven 1,800 kilometers from a city called Jining in north part of China to the city called Huidong in the south part of China. The four of us have spent our first night sleep in the car. And the second night, we have tried this hiking motel. And let's see how it likes. So first of all, we got this very neat kind of toilet, which we call 蹲厕, which 蹲 means squat. And 厕 means toilet, so you have to squat down to use the toilet. And we also got this bus heater on the left side. And then we come to the room itself. As you can see, we also got this big window in our room, but I just want to let you know that it wasn't that noisy as it looks. The sound wasn't that much, so it was okay. In the room, we got this thermometer hanging on the wall. There is Wi-Fi, but it's not working. So if you want to use some Wi-Fi, you will have to go downstairs and sit over here. And yes, it also provides towers and sleepers for two. Now, guess how much is it like to live in a highway motel in China? And comment below, I will let you know if you guess it right.